Please welcome Seth Rollins.
Merhaba Güreş Türkiye .net severler. AJ Styles ve Seth Rollins'in tüm ürünleri, ayrıca diğer tüm güreşçilerin ürünleri Güreş Market'te, linkler ise yorumda. Kapıda ödeme siparişi vermek istiyorsanız Güreş Türkiye'nin Instagram hesabına mesaj atabilirsiniz. İyi seyirler.
So what's next for Seth Rollins? Guys, it's been a rough week, all right? It's been a rough week. To be honest with you, it's been a rough couple of months. And look, I'm not stupid. I hear you guys. I know plenty of you are thrilled that I lost to The Fiend at Crown Jewel. But to be honest with you, I don't give a damn. Because that doesn't concern me. What concerns me is that The Fiend took the Universal Championship over to Friday Night SmackDown. What concerns me is that Brock Lesnar is back on Monday Night Raw at the top of the mountain with the WWE Championship. What concerns me is that everything that I've worked for the last year to get that title off of Brock Lesnar, to change the culture on Monday nights, to give guys like AJ Styles and Braun Strowman and hell, even Baron Corbin opportunities to step up to the next level. That's all a wash. That's all gone. It feels like we're starting from scratch all over again. And I know my thing is redesign, rebuild, reclaim, but I don't know if I've got the energy for it this time. And so what's next for Seth Rollins? For the first time in a long time, guys, for the first time in a long time, I don't know.
It's the game, Triple H. Earlier tonight, here in Long Island.
Merhaba Güreş Türkiye.net severler. Triple H ve Shawn Michaels'ın ve diğer tüm güreşçilerin ürünleri Güreş Market'ten incelerse yorumda.
You don't know what's next. Funny how history repeats itself. Seth, whenever you don't seem to know what's next, our paths cross. It's been that way for a long period of time, and a wise man recently said, if you want to know what your future is, you have to go back and retrace the steps of your past. Maybe your past is your future, Seth. I mean, let's look at it. You and I go way back. First time you came to me and you were unsure of what's next, you walked away as the first ever NXT champion. You put that brand on the map. You were the foundation. When you didn't know what was next after that, you came to me again and the Shield was born. When that had run its course, you came to me again and then you were the WWE champion. It's that way over and over again.
Yeah, but are those things that you did for me, were they for my benefit or for yours? Just a question.
Does it really matter? Because at the end of it, every time you walked away a champion.
It's a fair point. That's a fair point.
Now, this is an interesting moment in time, isn't it? You don't know what's next. I do. I'm sure you saw what happened Friday night, SmackDown. NXT rolled in there and ran roughshod on that joint.
Oh, hey, look, you fired the first shot when the whole roster was stuck overseas. You know that.
I do, and that's smart, isn't it? Right, we walked in the door, we decimated them all, and another way of looking at it could be that Adam Cole, the NXT champion, beat Daniel Bryan in the middle of this ring. We made a statement that NXT is here and it's real. We made a statement. NXT in this moment, Seth, is on fire. The whole world wants to know, what is NXT gonna do next? After Friday night, they wanna know here on Raw tonight, because clearly I didn't come alone. What is NXT gonna do next? But I'm here for a different reason, Seth, because I wanna know what Seth Rollins is gonna do next. Because what Seth Rollins does next, well, that'll affect what I do next. You know, Survivor Series is Raw versus SmackDown, and for the first time ever, versus NXT. And we got something to prove, Seth. So maybe you don't know what's next. Maybe you don't know if you have what it takes. Maybe you don't know if you have the energy anymore, or the drive, or the passion, or the heart, or whatever it is that it takes to motivate you. But I do. I know how to get you there. I always have. I know how to make you great. You know how this works, Seth, better than anybody, because you are either with me in this moment,
Look at this.
Well, that is Undisputed Era. Adam Cole, Bobby Fish, Kyle O'Reilly, Roderick Strong.
Get out of there, Seth.
Seth, you are either with me or you're against me.
Carl Anderson, the best tag team in the world and the United States champion.
This whole thing was a setup.
That's Damian Priest with a...
Come on, guys, get out here.
Oh, yeah, come on, come on.
This is Raw.
The Raw roster.
What else to do?
Hey, Hunter. Yeah. You came here, you want to light a fire under my ass? Well, mission accomplished.
Yeah.
But this isn't Friday Night SmackDown. This isn't a depleted roster. This is Monday Night Raw. And if you want me on NXT on Wednesdays, I'm not coming as a former Universal Champion. I'm coming down there as the top guy. So Daniel Bryan couldn't get the job done on Friday, but I'm not Daniel Bryan. I'm better. I'm Seth freaking Rollins. So give me Adam Cole, give me an NXT title match, and give me it tonight.
Adam Cole versus Seth Rollins for the NXT Championship tonight. Welcome back. Challenge accepted.
Oh my gosh.
Selam Güreş Türkiye.net severler. Lütfen çevirilerimizin devam edebilmesi için kanalımıza abone olmayı ve bildirim ziline tıklayarak bildirimleri etkinleştirmeyi unutmayın. Ayrıca Güreş Türkiye'yi Instagram, Twitter ve Facebook'tan takip edebilirsiniz. İyi seyirler.